You know, your daily life is like full of things. It's good to get out and grab your bike, even if it's just for 1 hour. It feels great because you have like the chance to just block everything else out. You think of nothing else if it's stressy and if you have a lot to do. Life is also not always easy and you can always fall down. And that's a good lesson you learned from BMXing, I guess. You do have to take certain risks doing it, but I mean, in that, I guess I see the whole thrill. You know, there's a big community and yeah, you make friends like super easy. Just riding around, meeting new people, it's great.